EA Sports to the game.
Should be a really good matchup here tonight. All that energy that we saw boiled over at the weigh-in yesterday now gets to explode here in the ring.
27 by way of knockout and four defeats. Emily out of both boys, Smokin' Joe Frazier.
Underway. Oh, there Frazier. 90 seconds to go here in this round.
Right back at him with a left hand.
Good block by Roy. Hits him in the mug with the right. That description, stubborn, driven, single-minded focusedness for Roy Jones Jr. How much does that point to his success?
Probably 75% of it, because the physical abilities a lot of people have, comparable physical abilities, sometimes even better than guys that get to a higher place. But mentally, emotionally, character-wise, you have it or you don't have it. He has it.
Back and forth exchange. And this round comes to an end. Great punch. Good, clean, and effective punching damages his opponent in that last round.
Thank you.
it's a chance you're going to hit this thing. Now it's up to Jones to find a way to survive.
Roy able to block that punch. Joe Frazier's head movement is really a factor in this fight. I mean, who would have thought that just one of the aspects of defense would be such a big key to this fight?
Yeah, it is, but his opponent right now is not making adjustments. Matter of fact, he's starting to ground himself because he's going more and more head hunting.
For Teddy Atlas, I'm Joe Tessitore. That does it ringside. We'll see you soon.